pass. Deep ball. It's intended for Hill. O'Donnell looks like complete from the safety position. Diari on Sparrow coming over for the pick. Play of the game right here. It's 4th and 9. It's here for your boys. Lamar Osterhuis, who's in the end zone for the touchdown.
He just did.
Broncos up 14-12 before the extra point attempt. Got an unsportsmanlike conduct penalty against the offense. That'll be penalized on the kickoff, which will end up being on the first play for the Bears. That's our third guard warning. We're all good. After that touchdown, Osterhuis set for the extra point kick. Extra point attempt is no good. And with 3:08 left to go in the game, Bears trailing 14-12. Again, after that penalty, Bears are going to take the ball first and 10 at the 45. Yeah. just prior to Evan Gomez's sack. He hands the ball off. De'Arian Sparrow takes it, but he's brought down for a big loss. 4 yards on the play. Bears with 2nd and 14. De'Arian Sparrow again off tackle. Puts it inside, the tough run. Brought down by a combination of Pratt and Laughlin. Evan Gomez is sacked in the play by number 24, Caleb Pratt. The ball pops out and the Bears recover. It is 4th and 14. To number one, John King. It's going to be a turnover on down. It's going to be 1st and 10 Broncos. Broncos looking to take a knee here. He's going to end the... We got timeout Bears. with 31 seconds left to go. Play's going to end the game. The battle of the undefeateds this time goes to Barrington. Score of 14-12.